Novogratz launches benchmark index over 10 cryptocurrencies. Well-known hedge fund manager Michael Novogratz has launched a cryptocurrency benchmark index in partnership with Bloomberg. The index, designed to track the platforms on the largest, most liquid coins, consists of 10 cryptocurrencies and its inception. Digital Capital Management and Bloomberg announced on Wednesday the launch of cryptocurrency benchmark index called Bloomberg Galaxy Crypto Index. Galaxy Digital Capital Management LP is an asset management firm dedicated to the digital currency and the blockchain sector, founded by Michael Novogratz, a former principal and a chief investment officer of the Forest Macro Funds and a former partner of Goldman Sachs. The BGCI offers the first institutional-grade benchmark for the cryptocurrency market, the announcement details. It is designed to track the performance of the largest, most liquid portion of the cryptocurrency market. The BGCI is market capitalization-weighted and measures the performance of the US-traded cryptocurrency, including Bitcoin, Ethereum, Monero, Ripple, and Zcash. Index consistent are diversity across different categories of digital assets, including stores of value, mediums of exchange, smart contract protocol, and private assets, the company explained. The index is owned and administered by Bloomberg Index Service Limited and is so co-branded with the Galaxy Digital Capital Management. The index. At its inception, the BGCI contains 30% Bitcoin Ether, 14% Ripple, 10% Bitcoin Cash, 6% EOC, 3% Litecoin, 1% 0.67 Dash, 1% 0.66 Monero, and only 1% Ethereum Classic and Zcash. Novogratz set out to launch a crypto hedge fund originally, but he hated the plan in December and unveiled Galaxy Digital instead. He said on the market now that we are hoping that the index becomes the bellwether and benchmark for the whole cryptocurrency space that hedge funds and compare to it. And that we see the watershed moment where crypto started to become an indivisible asset class from an institutional perspective, he also asserted. Bloomberg Galaxy Crypto Index brings unprecedented transparency to the crypto market. It's almost essential for every investor to have at least 1% to 2% of the portfolio in crypto, he emphasized. In November last year, Novogratz said on CNBC Fast Money that Bitcoin could be at $40,000 at the end of 2018. It easily could. Adding that Ethereum, which I think just touched $500, or is getting close, could be triple where it is as well.